food. That's the most important thing. Every day. Yeah, waste management. Record. Now waste management, check it, wash the dumpster out. That's amazing. You're so helpful. You're an absolute menace. To see it, Coral Gables City Hall. Professionalism and self-discipline led to the metal that came out of doors. Just fucking rip that air horn for the neighbors. That non-stop harassment, wasted energy. No health, safety, and welfare here. Just moved with a petition soon, we just gotta die. Ship orders and sick ickharrys. For a higher standard of living quality of life. Still blowing. Wasted management. Yep, there's his helper. Couldn't get out and walk to the kitchen door. Just gotta sit there and blow that fucking thing. More harassment and wasted management is ickharrys. The Coral Gables City Dump. Unbelievable. And the Coral Gables police are here too. That's amazing. That's amazing. 213-242. This asshole from wasted management. This asshole from wasted management. You got your meter code, right? You know what the Munich code is about the horn, right? I just asked the Coral Gables police about the city's regulations. Non-existent. Oh, someone trimmed the alley. I guess the old city will be sending us a lien threat against our homes for $500 to trim the alley to accommodate this sewer. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. live at the Coral Gable City Dump. The Coral Gables police are here. They're daily feeding too. With the Municode, with the computer, with all the knowledge they need. Think they'd ever psych this asshole? Not here. Just that non-stop harassment from wasted management. Threatening the neighborhood. Threatening all the neighbors, all the residents here. Even more amazing is how many city leaders, so-called leaders, I've asked about how much of this shit they would put up with. I don't even get a response. What an absolute menace. There's a little helper in there all the time. There's a little helper in there all the time, the whole time. And that just makes the city complicit in this nightmare, this menace. The Coral Gable City Dump, wishing this shit on you and your families now and always. Wishing the very same shit for you and yours. I'm building all my professional and self-discipline, my technical diplomacy skills from people who are in this city, in this sewer. Well, there's a monkey swinging. It's part of an ongoing effort to enhance the health, safety, and welfare of citizens of Coral Gables, no matter who is the suffer, move, or die. Brothers was right. It's gonna take a lawsuit. Yeah, look how helpful this guy is. Pulling the alley right away. Ripping that horn instead of walking to the kitchen. Oh, he's so helpful. Professional self-discipline. Where's your game safety? Wasted management. What an absolute menace. Just like the Coral Gable City Dump. This sewer. Sick Harrys. He's still blowing it. So I'll give this police officer. The officer was standing right next to the truck and he was ripping that air horn and did nothing.